Yeah.
Well?
Well, what? Want me to cry? I cried over you last night, but you were not here.
I'm really sorry.
I have my career to worry about.
I still love you. You know that.
Did you say that to him too? As you sang cowboy songs under the stars?
It just happened. You're still my guy.
Copper! Here, boy!
Kyle, come eat.
I made a decision. I'm going back to the city.
Alone. Oh?
I'll take your car.
Fine. I'll come back on the bus in a couple weeks.
What are you gonna do in the city?
Something unexpected.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, probably. I don't know.
I'll come back with you.
Really?
No. I want you to stay. I need to figure myself out. Birch, how much do you want for your sandals?
Nothing, they're yours.
Thanks. Have you ever thought of selling them professionally?
Now and then I sell them down at the flea market, 40 bucks a pair.
Are you kidding me? $40?
It's not like there's a high demand.
Are you insane? These things are incredible. People will love them. $40?
He's right. You could sell them for at least 200.
No way.
I got the most fucking genius idea ever.
Okay.
I'm gonna start a website called Leather. And I'm gonna see if I can sell your custom-made sandals on the internet. How does that sound to you?
Let's talk when you make your first sale.
I'm serious, Birch.
I know. Sure, I'll help you out.
Promise?
Up here! Ah, oh, I missed you, boy. Come here.